I mean, at the start of the season, I was kind of like worried because we were about to cancel our season because we didn't have a head coach. And then my brother, who's the assistant coach now, kind of like stepped up and helped us start the season. So I'm really grateful for him to do that. And it's really exciting to make it this far. My goal is to try to make it to the finals, which is Friday night. So that's my main goal.
How cool would it be?
That'd be like a dream come true. It would be awesome.